The Richard and Luan Hill Department of Bioengineering at UIC was created in 1965 as a partnership between our engineering and medical schools. We offer degrees in both bioengineering and bioinformatics. The vision and mission is to prepare the next generation of leaders in the bioengineering field.
The bioengineering program at UIC is unique in two important ways. We have a very diverse student population and a curriculum that emphasizes practical problem solving in all 4 years of study. Our students have many opportunities to work on real bioengineering problems in a team-based environment, just as they'll be doing after graduation. This includes freshman internships, laboratory courses, clinical immersion programs, capstone design courses, and problem-based learning courses, among many others.
The Innovation Center is a space that looks at real-world complex problems, and it focuses on education and collaboration. Projects are either industry-sponsored or they're internally sponsored, and they take the form of either courses or projects or labs. And the emphasis is on interdisciplinary collaboration. Because we're looking at these pressing problems in healthcare, we're able to get different perspectives, and we're able to have access for our engineering students to go into the hospital, work with physicians, and really understand the value proposition from the business standpoint, as well as the clinical impact of potential solutions.
UIC was the first university in Illinois to establish PhD and master programs in bioinformatics. And it's still the only PhD program approved by the state. We develop novel techniques to understand complex biological processes, such as gene regulations and microtubule assembly dynamics. We also invent new approaches to discover disease mechanisms, and our recent study suggests a possible cure for HIV by manipulating the genetic switch. Our research activities enable development of novel diagnostics and therapeutics, invention of new devices and algorithms that will contribute to improve our health.
The Center for Advanced Design and Manufacture of Integrated Microfluidics, or CADMIM for short, is a National Science Foundation Center that aims to bridge the gap between the industry and academia. We work on industrial projects that are aimed to solve pain points in their R&D flow. We are a two-site center, with one site located here at UIC and another site located at University of California at Irvine. The overall mission of the center is not only to perform research projects, but also education and training of students. And graduate students and undergraduate students are heavily involved within the center, within all of the research projects.
We focus on cell separation by inertial microfluidics. It's a very new technology, and these will be essentials for the new innovative biomedical diagnosis devices that are going to come out in the market.
I started almost 2 years ago as a master's student as part of an exchange program with my Italian university, the Polytechnic of Milan, and now I just decided to proceed with my PhD program here in Dr. Pavotsky's lab.
The department prepared me for the future based on all the circulating knowledge, all of the ongoing research, the wonderful student organizations, and the faculty that are giving me the ability to tackle the real world of engineering, giving me the mindset to be able to work with others, and giving me the ability to take a failure and actually turn it into a success.
I gained a better appreciation for medical device development, and this is something I want to incorporate into my future career as a physician. And I was able to join the Engineering World Health Organization here at UIC, which focus on medical device development for underdeveloped areas.
The department is preparing me for the future because bioengineering is a really interdisciplinary field. So it's great that we work collaboratively with many other disciplines, and we just get lots of different angles on how to approach important and difficult problems.
I'm really excited about the diversity in our program. Our undergraduate program is 50% women engineers. As these women rise in academic, professional, and industrial careers, there'll be more mentors and more role models for new women entering the field. Bioengineering is driving advancements in healthcare, and it's really exciting to see our program evolve each year to meet this challenge, and to see our graduates rise in their careers to positions of real influence and impact.
UIC was recently ranked number 7 in the nation for best value by the Wall Street Journal and number 9 in the nation for diversity by U.S. News and World Report. UIC is consistently rated as one of the safest campuses in the nation. We take advantage of all that Chicago has to offer to prepare our students for their next step, whether it be industry, small or big, graduate school or a postdoctoral position, medical school or other professional opportunities.